If you're considering social housing or a corporate style of lease, there are still opportunities in that space for lenders, but your pool of lenders is somewhat restricted, so you may see higher rates of interest. Not only that, you have a hands-off style of investment with strong returns, but you still have your obligations as a landlord.